Ladies and gentlemen, good morning, everybody. Here from Central Texas. Today is game two between Dominican Republic and United States. Team two. You can see the starting pictures. Severino and Nola coming to the mount. Afternoon baseball. Hope everybody's still safe. God bless you all, my friends. Let's go play some baseball world classic. I have one goal. Well, Dominican Republic have one goal. To beat Puerto Rico record and go undefeated in the playoff. They doing very good.
Aaron Nola is on the mound for game
Noah, you can see his numbers. Very slow start for him for this season. Here we go. Tatis Jr. 349 with two home runs and eight RBIs.
Up next is Fernando Tatis Jr.
Tatis on fire. Ball high for the first one.
It's ball one. Guys, you take a look at the home nine as they enter play here this afternoon.
Here we go. Guys, don't forget to subscribe, hit that notification to let you know every time I go in live or download a video. The only requirement for me, for you guys, is to like this video and share this video to let everybody know we are playing the Baseball World Classic. To share this video, we're going to let everybody know here in the United States and around the world, we are playing the Baseball World Classic. A fly ball to first base. Easy fly for the first out. You can see the lineup from Dominican Republic: Tatis, Marte, Soto, Cruz, Machado, Ramirez, Osuna, Guerrero, and Sanchez.
They can't let that bother them too bad.
Marte coming to the plate for the first time.
0 for 12, 0 for 15.
Marte's going to the gap. Left is running. Oh, ta-da-da, ta-da-da. What a play for Harper. Wow. That's going to be the top plate in ESPN. Soto coming to the plate.
Shifted well to the right. Here's the first pitch.
Soto holding the swing, but not in time for the first strike. Come the pitch. That ball's going to the opposite field, third base. Easy grab, easy throw to a 1-2-3. Dominican Republic go down. We're going to the bottom of the first. Team USA coming up. Here comes the starting pitcher, Severino, 2-1. You see his numbers. We'll see how it's going to be his performance on this game in game two. Turner coming to the plate. Here comes the pitch. Ball inside.
Fellas, you take a look at these guys as they get onto the field for the bottom of the first.
Here come the pitch. That was going 5-0. Oh. The count is 1-1.
All you're thinking about. First off, everything's going right. All facets of the game are coming.
B for the second one. The first game was yesterday. And Dominican Republic won 3-1. It was a good game. On these two game series between these two teams. Strike came out for the first out and the first victim going to the bench. Sad. He confirmed to the plate.
Now to the plate, Tommy Pham.
Hey, right in the middle, good changeup. Now making contact.
309 is the average entering play. Three homers and eight runs batted in.
Here comes the second pitch. Double's going. Five. The count is 0-2 for Pham.
I gotta step out of the box, adjust my batting gloves, and tell myself there's no chance he's tripping.
Here comes the pitch. He watching cartoons. I hope Play E. He didn't like that call. Look at him. Wow. What a pitch in the outside corner for the last strike. He got two victims. Here come Harper. Very dangerous guy at the home plate. He is singing to him for the first one. 99 miles per hour. He throwing a canyon to the home plate. Severiano. That ball's outside. The count. 1-1.
Back strikeouts in the first right here. Pitcher is setting a tone, pounding the zone.
That ball's going foul. The count is 1-2 for Harper.
Two strikeouts and still working ahead. This is going to be a tough test for the offense.
We go inside. That ball's another foul. The count still 1-2. Here comes the pitch. Another foul. We have a foul boy at the home plate, and his name is Harper. Another foul. He's fighting at the home plate. Another pitch. That ball's going to the opposite field, but it's going foul. He pitches in, caught him watching cartoons, and he didn't like the call either. For the 1, 2, and 3, going down Team USA. We're going to the top of the second. This game still 0-0. Nelson Cruz, 353. He went deep yesterday in the first inning, putting this game 3-0. He come the first pitch from Nelson Cruz to the plate. That ball is high.
Or the boom stick, as he's appropriately nicknamed. This is the final year of his
career. Nelson Cruz showing a little patience at the home plate.
Hey, I know this guy's in the final year.
That ball's going back to third base. Third base, easy grab. Easy throw for the first out. One out here in the top of the second. You see the defense from Team USA.
One of the best players in the game. He puts it on the line every night in the field and at the plate.
At the home plate, Machado. For the first time. That ball's going to the middle. Left center field is under the ball for the second out. Very two quick out here from Dominican Republic. Nobody in base. Nola having a good performance for now. Ramirez at the home plate, 200 for average with one home run. Pitch is coming, that ball is high for the first one. Ramirez showing patience. That ball's going to hit the ground, basically. That first hit from Dominican Republic. And this inning continues with two out, man at first base.
Five up, five down, six-hole hitter, though.
Beautiful swing.
That's exactly where I was going, man.
Here comes Osuna, 339 average with one home run and five RBIs. Osuna, he got a lot of power. Here comes the pitch. That ball's going to the center field. That ball's going to hit the ground for another hit. And we have men in first and second with two out.
Hey, after that hit right there, D-Roll, that extends his hitting streak to six games. Yeah, no doubt about it. 6 days in a row with not.
Here comes Guerrero Jr. Very dangerous guy, too. He for the first one. Very high strike. 3-10 with two home runs and four RBIs. Starting this season. That ball's a ground ball to third base. Third base need to hurry up. Stop and throw it for the last out. And the threat is done. This game still 0-0 here. We go into the bottom of the second. Team USA coming up.
Last half of the second set to go. And standing in is the veteran outfielder, Giancarlo Stanton.
Stanton at the home plate. He went on 4-4 yesterday's game. Either singing for him for the first one.
Hey, that's a heck of a pitch right there. If he's able to execute with that type
he
of
come the pitch.
Fastballs up and in.
Either singing to him the second one and the count is 0-2. Here come the pitch. He strikes him out for the first out. He got four victims already. Severiano. That was the first one. The second one. The third one.
Let's see if he can keep this going for a
and now the fourth one. Here in the bottom of the second. Smith at the home plate.
Into the box, Dominic Smith.
Right in the middle for the first one, 100.
Woo!
What a canyon. 286, one home run and 8 RBIs for Smith and this season.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-1.
He's strike two. The count is 0-2 for Smith.
Has a reputation or a knack, if you will, for working himself out of tough situations when he finds himself there.
See that ball's going straight to center field. Center field's going back. He's under the ball already. Moving a little bit for the second out. We got two out here in the bottom of the second. Nobody in base. Hey, this game's still 0-0 here, guys. Both. They got responsible for the only run yesterday. He went deep. Straight to the center field.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes.
Hey, for the first one.
Yeah, I get it. They want to run this guy's pitch count up, but that was a pretty good pitch to hit. He might be kicking himself that he didn't swing at that one.
That ball's going to the middle for a base hit. That ball's going all the way. It's going almost to the wall. Easy double. And this inning continue with men in second base with two outs. Look at that swing. Baggity.
More than confirms it. 111 miles an hour was the exit velocity of that line.
Smith at the home plate.
Here now is Will Smith.
Either singing for him for the first one. Two out, man in second base. You can see his number for Smith. Hitting the ball very well.
The 0-1 offering.
Ball outside, the count is 0-1-1. That ball is a blooper. Base it! United States always stopping and. And third base, that throw is a bad throw. The run comes to the plate. And this game is 1-0 here in the bottom of the second. What happened to Dominican Republic right now? Confusion. Nowhere up the home plate. Ball inside for the first one. That ball going straight to the pitcher. Pitcher up the ball. Going to first for the last out. But the damage is already done. Smith with a blooper. Putting this game 1-0 in the bottom of the second. Here we go into the first, top of the third. Team USA on top. 1-0. Sanchez coming to the plate. 314 average for this season. He comes the pitch. Hey, nice pitch for the first one.
I love everything this pitcher's got working right now. He's got presence.
He comes the pitch. Going to straight to third base. Easy grab. Easy throw for the first out. Tatis Jr. coming to the second time, a pop-up. The first time. Oh, 4-1 on this game. From the pitch from Tatis. Ball inside for Tatis. He come the pitch from Tatis. Oh, dingo. It was going to be a strike anyway. The count is 1-1. Holding the swing again. The count is 1-2. Come on, do this swing, boy. What's wrong with you? Pitch is coming. He strike him out for the second out. Now is the second out. That was official. Two outs. 0-2 in this game for Tatis. You can see his frustration already. Marte went deep. But not deep enough because the right field diving to caught in the ball. He had caught in the first ball outside.
If he's able to get out of this inning, 1-2-3, and start fresh next inning with the middle.
Here come the pitch for Nola. He inside for the first one. The count is 1-1. Holding the swing. Yes, he did it. Wow, he passed it. Well, the referee say the opposite. That ball's going to the center field. Center field is running under the ball for 1-2-3. Go down the Dominican Republic. That game still 1-0. Chapman, Turner, and Pham coming up here in the bottom of the third. Chapman coming first. You can see his numbers for this early season. Ball inside for the first one. That ball's going foul. The count is 1-1. That ball's going to second base. Easy grab from Ramirez. Easy throw to first base for the first out. One out here in the bottom of the third. He come Turner the first time strikeout. He's looking the second time to redeem himself. Ball outside.
That time, laid off for a ball.
He come the pitch. Hey, for the first one, and the count is 1-1 for Turner.
One out, nobody on.
United States have five teams in this baseball world classic. And the count is 2-1.
He loves to throw it inside.
He's another foul ball, and the count is 2-2. Next year is going to be the Baseball World Classic. That's going to be very interesting, guys. It's going to be, I believe, it's going to be a lot of surprises next year as well, the Baseball World Classic. That ball went foul. The count still 2-2. Ball low. Japan have the first two World Classic champions. Dominican Republic got one, and the last one, it was United States.
Now the payoff pitch home.
That ball's going foul. The count is 3-2. Full count for Turner. Now the foul. Wow. My pitch is going to get tired. Eight pitches already.
Balls in this AB. Pitcher cannot find anywhere to go to put this guy away.
Yeah, ball's going to the opposite field. Suna running under the ball for the second out. Two out here in the bottom of the third. This game still 1-0. Team USA on top. Pham coming to the plate. First time strikeout.
Here's the first pitch.
That ball's going foul.
Hey, usually the second time through the order, you start seeing an incorporation of some more off speed.
He come to pitch.
This guy's locating and feeling really good.
Hey,
about
for the second one, doing the swing but not making contact.
Nothing in two count and the pitch.
No foul. Count still 1-2. Well, sorry, 2-0. 0-2. Ball high. 1-2 the count for fam.
Strike count. You know what that might be doing? Setting up the next pitch could be that hard slider down and away. Something.
He's striking out for the second time. It is game still 1-0. We're going to the top of the fourth. Dominican Republic coming up. He comes Soto. Very dangerous guy. A ground ball the first time.
Now the first pitch.
He comes the pitch. Ball outside. Showing patience Soto in this inning. He comes the pitch. Ooh, what an ugly swing. The count is 1-1. I don't know why I do swing on that ball. Ball high, the count is 2-1. Here comes the pitch. That ball is going foul, and the count is 2-2 for Soto. Soto could make contact. His strike came out. He couldn't hold it on time. He's sought to make contact. He's going to let it fly. But not this time. Nelson Cruz. First time a ground ball. We're going to see what we're going to do right here, right now. Here comes the pitch. Ball is out. Here comes the pitch. Holding the swing, but not in time. He compromised. The count is 1-1. That ball's going to the opposite field. Base hit in the ground. A single for Nelson Cruz. We have men in first base. We one out. He come Machado. Oh, 4-1. Right in the middle for the first one. Machado showing patience. Looking for his pitch. That ball's going to third base. Easy grab going to second. One in second. Going to first. Double play. And United States closing the inning with style. Putting another zero. We're going to the bottom of the fourth, this game still 1-0. Here comes Harper. First time strikeout. They're singing to him for the first one. You can see the shift they are playing right now. Well, he'd like to go to the opposite field. That boy is outside. The count is 1-1. Ball was inside, but he pulled it. And the count is 1-2 for Harper.
Into the windup and the pitch.
Another foul. Here we go again with this guy. That ball's on fire. The count still
like
1-2.
There, a little bit too far out in front. Gotta find a way to keep his hands back.
That's a ball.
Wow, good pitch, but the count is 2-2.
Well, this is just one of those grinder at bats right here. Worked the count even to 2-2, and he's made him throw a lot of pitches.
He strike him out for the second time. We got six victims on this game.
obviously doesn't get to see this guy very often because he's over in the other league, and it's really showing. He's pitching really well right now. I'm sure these hitters are
Giancarlo Sato on plate.
Multiple times this year.
And digging into the he's strike one doing the swing and not making contact. He comes the pitch. Not making contact now for the middle for a base hit. Osuna cutting the ball quick, going to throw very quick to second, and he got a single. Man at first base. We went out. Smith coming to the plate. He doing the swing but not making contact, and the count is 0-1.
Both clubs with three hits in the ball game.
Ball foul, and the count is 0-2 in Dominican Republic. It's looking for a double play right here, right now. Yeah, boys, a fly ball foul territory. Machado's running, but he cannot reach. Yeah, boy, another foul. 58 pitches already for Severiano. It's a lot of foul balls. Oh, yeah, boy's going to the gap. He's going deep. Yeah, boy is gone. Let it fly. Gerarte Laviento. And this game is right now 3-0 here in the bottom of the fourth. Wow. Can see the repetition.
Couldn't get around on a fastball. He was mad at himself. Well, there's nothing to be mad about anymore unless you're the guy.
Wow, what a swing.
Wondering what just happened.
414 feet. Way out, no bottom base. He doing the swing for the first one for both. He got 1-for-1 in this game. Strike two. Good changeup. And he's very high. Look at him, he's sweating. That ball's going to second base. Second base at the ball. Ramirez stopping, throwing for the second out. Two outs here in the bottom of the fourth. This game is 3-0. Smith with a double the first time.
First pitch on the way.
Ball inside.
From an offensive standpoint, this is where you got to push the throttle right here. You've had a couple hits in the inning. You got a 1-0 count leverage.
Either count is 2-0 for Smith. Hey, that ball's going foul, and the count is 2-1.
Into the windup and the pitch.
Ball outside, the count is 3-1.
Hey, he's had great command all day.
Severiano making bad decisions on this game. Hey, that ball's going to opposite field. But that ball's going foul.
And foul. Two out, nobody on.
Two out, full count. Nobody on base. He strike him out for the last out, but the damage is already done. Smith went deep, putting this game 3-0 here in the bottom of the fourth. We're going to the top of the fifth. Dominican Republic coming up. Ramirez at the home plate. 1-for-1 on this game. That ball's going straight to second base. Easy grab. Easy throw for the first out.
And the fifth inning will start with a ground out, one away.
Osuna 1-2. We come to pitch from Ozuna. Yeah, that ball's going deep. Left is going back. That ball is gone. Yeah. Till the viento. Let it fly. Ozuna putting this game 3-1 here in the top of the fifth. It's 3-1 now. He saw that curveball coming. He said, thank you very much.
Well, they're still down, but this homer right
there. Repetition.
Light a fire under the whole team.
Good eye, good swing.
We'll see if this gets
that
going.
Ball is gone. 367 feet. Here comes Guerrero Jr. Picture's coming. See, that ball's gonna have the distance, but that's going far. Wow. Wing early. He's going to the opposite field. Hopper is running for the second out. Hopper is very quick out there in right field. A lot of ground to cover. He said, I got this. Here comes Sanchez. With two out, nobody on base. Hey, ball inside.
Hey, a two-out walk right here would be the time run to the plate. Even though it's early on, you got a guy on deck.
Here comes the pitch. That ball is going foul, and the count is 1-1.
Opens up at 1-1. Hits are now even at 4 apiece.
He's doing the swing and not making contact. And the count is 1-2. Holding not in time. He needs to throw to first base to make sure he's the last out. One run come to the plate. Ozuna. Wing deep. Putting this game 3-1.
On to the bottom of the fifth. The North Pole is out in front here 3-1. Into the box, Brandon Love, as we move past the half.
Brandon Love come to the plate. 0-1.
First offering on its way.
That ball is foul. Man, it's a lot of fouls in this game.
Now the pitch.
Hey, for the second one. And the count is 0-2.
That pitch much all game. I got to believe as an offense, you just got to throw that pitch away and move on to the next one.
He strike. Came out. A pitch out of the strike zone. And he compromised for the first out.
Yeah, that was really well executed. Third baseman. Classic strikeout pitch. You think it's fastball middle in, then it starts bearing in on the back leg.
He come Chapman out the home plate.
So that brings up the always intense match.
Ball low.
As he lays off a fastball too low for ball one.
Ball's going foul, and the count is 1-1 for Chapman.
Here's the pitch.
He's strike two.
Down 1-2.
Yeah, one guys, and two account for Chapman.
You can tell he was out in front on that slider.
He strike him out for the second out. He does his ninth victim on this game.
Two down on strikes in this inning. He looks really sharp out there, guys.
Turner going back to the plate. 0-2 in this game.
Trey Turner.
Whoa, he do the swing, but he lost his bat. Be careful, people.
You know that as a pitcher, you're in the driver's seat right now. He's coming out of his shoes, and you see that lumber going flying. Pretty good chance you throw a breaking ball right here. You're going to get yourself.
He for the second one. The count is 0-2 for Turner.
A good slider that time.
That ball's going straight to center field. Center field is getting position under the ball for the last out. 1-2-3, go down, Team USA. This game still 3-1. We're going to the top of the sixth. Tatis, Marte, and Salt Talk coming up. Here come Tatis Jr. last time in strikeout. Here come the pitch. That ball's going to the middle for a base. A single for Tatis. Man at first base. We're now out.
Hey, there's another base knock right there. A hitting streak now up to 8 games.
Yeah, no doubt about it. 8 games.
Here comes Martes out there on play. Very dangerous guy. Pitch is coming. Way for the first one inside. The count is 0-1. This team, you need to be very careful. They can come back and win games. Ball outside. Watching Tatis is to see he's going to take second base. Count 1-1. Ball outside. The count is 2-1. That ball's going to the opposite field. It's going to the gap. Tatis running base. Tatis going to home plate. Marte stopping in second in this game is 3-2 in the top of the sixth. Nico, I told you, Dominican Republic like to come back. What a location in the gap. Here comes Soto. The tie run is in second base. Ball outside from Soto. Soto looking for the first hit on this game. No out. Man in second base. He grind the middle for the first one. And Martin and Miller at the bullpen from Team USA. And we need to do the same thing. Oh, we're gonna bring this guy. Here come. Okay, the count 1-1, guys. From Soto. Doing the swing, a swing bump. But the catcher needs to go to first for the first out. We have one out man in third base. They're running 90 feet away to tie this game here in the bottom, on the top of the sixth. Here come Nelson Cruz. 1-4-2 in this game. No one coming. Throwing that curveball. That ball's going straight to the center field. Center field's under the ball for the second out. For the sacrifice work better. And the game is tied in the top of the sixth. This game is 3-3. Machado 0-2 in this game. Pitch is coming. That ball's going to the gap. Base. Another hit. A single for Machado. We are men in first base. With two out.
Everybody's different coming out of spring training. Some guys get off the towards
slow. Here comes Jose Ramirez. 1-4-2 in this game. He's a fly ball straight to the center field. Center field's going back. He's in the warning track. But he's under the ball for the last out. The damage is already done. Two runs come to the plate. Putting this game 3-3, Dominican Republic. We're going to the bottom of the sixth. Team USA coming up. Don't forget, guys, to like this video. That's my only requirement. And share this video. And don't forget to subscribe. And hit that notification. Hey, for the first one, a low strike for fam. He didn't like that call either. It's strike two, doing the swing and not making contact.
Just getting blown away so far.
The count 0-2.
Anything else to speed up his bat, just stay right there.
Hey, the up, boys. A strike to the first pitcher. Easy grab. Easy throw full to the first base for the first out. Ekong Harper 0-4-2. Two strikeouts for him in this game.
He's ready. Here's the first pitch.
Ball low.
Catch the zone there. Ball one.
Ball outside. The count is 2-0.
Couple strikeouts early in the game, but he's done a much better job in this at bat, trying to get ahead and put himself.
Aim for the first one.
Just a tick behind.
The count is 2-1.
This is why you pay the price of admission right here. Power on power, like money's on the pitcher.
This is a five ball, and the count is 2-2 for Harper. Ball outside, full count.
One of the things you want to do with a starter, get that pitch count up. Here's another productive at bat, is this count now gets to three balls and two strikes.
That ball's going to the opposite field. Machado is there. Throwing to first for the second out. Two outs here in the bottom of the sixth. Dominican Republic trying to close this inning in zero.
That's what you'll get a lot of with that pitch. He will fight over.
Jim Carlo on the up plate. Woo, right in the middle, a changeup. Nah, making contact for the first strike. These guys have a lot of power too. Yeah, slider, that count is 0-2.
Boy, this guy's got it going on right now. He's executing everything. He should feel pretty good.
Ball outside, the count is 1-2.
Fastball, well outside.
Look at that, four inning, 23 pitches. Yeah, those 23 pitches was five balls.
Wasn't even close.
Ready on 1-2.
That ball's going to the middle. Boy, Ramirez is there for the last out. 1-2-3, go down Team USA. This game still 3-3. You can see his frustrations. Osuna, Guerrero, and Sanchez coming up here in the top of the seventh. Osuna, 2-for-2 in this game. He went deep last time, putting this game 3-1. Osuna waiting for his pitch. Holding the swing, but not in time, and the count is 0-1. That boy is five ball. That count 0-2.
Nothing in two count and the pitch.
He holding the swing, not in time, but the catcher needs to go to first for the first out. Osuna strike out. The first out here in the top of the seventh. Guerrero Jr. at the home plate looking for his first hit on this game. That ball's going straight to shortstop. Shortstop cannot reach for a base. Hey. Man at first base. We wham.
Obvious pitch recognition. O-O changeups usually get guys out in front. He was able to stay back.
Sanchez out there on play looking for the first hit, too. 0-2 in this game.
Into the box, Gary Sanchez.
That ball's going to hit that ground for another single. We have men in first and second. A bad throw. We have made it now in first base and third base with one out. Wow, what a bad throw for Stan. How do you say his name? Stanstone? Here comes the pitch making the signal. And that's it for the starting pitcher from Team USA.
That'll be all for his starter this afternoon.
Leaving this game tied, but he's going to be responsible for those two runners on base.
Rich Hill will come on.
Rich Hill out them out. You can see his numbers for this early season. Tatis Jr. at the home plate.
Into the box now. Fernando Tatis Jr.
Tatis going to another single, putting Dominican Republic on top. 4-3. Dominican Republic on top. You can see, look at the team. Good pitch. But good offense at the home plate. Mate at the home plate now. One out, man in first and second. Right in the, almost in the middle for the first one. Showing patience, Marte at the home plate. Pitch is coming. That ball is going in the gap. Center field is running back. The ball is going back. Oh, yeah! Marte la viento. Let it fly, baby. And this game getting wide open here in the top of the seventh. What a comeback from Dominican Republic. It was a good curveball, but that ball hit the top of the fence. Game of inches, that's right. Subs are coming to the plate. Ball outside, and this game is 7-3 here in the top of the seventh.
Really use a knock here, 0-for-3 in the game so far.
That's the way you do home runs.
The 1-0.
Man in bases, baby. E for the first one in the count is 1-1. Soto showing patience at the home plate. He doing the swing for the second strike. I move my PCI. Pitch is coming. He holding on time, but no. And Soto still struggling on this game. Two out. Nelson Cruz at the home plate. 1-4-2 on this game. He comes the pitch. That ball's going straight to Sir Stop. Sir Stop having the ball, stopping. Throw it for the last out. But the damage is already done. Marte went deep.
Four runs score in the inning. Three coming right here.
Putting this game 7-3. We're going to the bottom of the seventh. Team USA coming up. We're going to change our picture because it's tired. New pitcher coming to the mound by this. You can see his numbers in this early season. Smith last time went deep, putting this game 3-0. That ball's going in foul, and the count is 1-1. Ball low, the count 2-1. Strike two, not making contact. The count 2-2. Ball, foul ball. The count still the same. He come by this pitch. That ball's going through the gap. It is going to be trouble for the Dominican Republic. Bigs it. Soto's going to throw it up very quick. And we are men in second base with no out. Ball up the home plate. Ball outside, and the count is 1-0 here in the bottom of the seventh with men in second base with no outs. Holding the swing in time, but he compromised. Ooh, curveball. The count is 1-2. strike came out. A pitch out of the strike zone for the first out.
Well, I'm glad to get another look at that beauty of the pitch right there. You can't spot a sinker in a better location.
Here comes Smith. 1-for-2 in this game. Holding the swing, but it was a strike anyway. The count is 0-1.
Would have been a strike anyway. It's nothing in one. A hit and two at-bats for him at this point in the ballgame.
Ooh, good curveball for the second strike.
Gotta believe you're gonna get some tough pitches in this count with the base open at first. This is where you have to regroup and find a way to get a good pitch to drive in that run.
Hey, another strike.
Major bullet that time. Two away.
We got two out. He got two victims. Back to back.
This pitching staff clearly has him figured out.
Brandon coming to the plate. It happens going to the opposite field. Suna is under the ball for the last out, and the threat is eliminated. This game still 7-3. We're going to the top of the eighth. Machado Ramirez Osuna coming up. Machado coming first. 1-4-3 in this game. That ball's going to opposite field. Hopper is under the ball, ready for the first out. Do not hit the ball direction on that dude. He covered a lot of ground back there. Ramirez 1-4-3. In this game, the pitch is coming. Right inside for the first one.
You know, some guys just
a good
like
cutter.
The trigger in an 0-0 count. They don't like the ambush tactic. They like to calibrate the speed, maybe pick up the break. They want to know everything.
That ball's going foul. Another cutter. Yeah, move my PCI. That's why. Ball outside. That count is 1-2.
One out, nobody on.
One out, nobody on base. That ball's going five.
Staying alive, putting together a really good at bat here. A ball and two
pitch
strikes.
Is coming.
Here's the pitch.
And the holding in time. No, he did. He compromised. Yes, he throwing to go to first base for the second out. Two quick out here in the top of the eighth. Osuna coming to the plate. 2-4-3 in this game. The fans showing support for Team USA. Right in the middle for the first one.
This pitcher tries to rush a heater right here. Ooh, I'm shocked he got away with that one, boys. Curveball.
Pitch is coming.
Middle of the plate. For him to take that pitch looking.
Yeah, ball's going to the middle. Hitting the ground for a base. Osuna in first base. With two outs.
So the two out hit keeps the top of the eighth inning extended.
How about it?
Here comes Guerrero Jr. with two outs. 1-4-3 in this game. Holding the swing in time for the first ball. Right outside corner for the first strike. The count 1-1.
First with two gone.
That ball's going to opposite field, but Harper is right there for the last out. We're going to the bottom of the eighth. Chapman, Turner, and Pham coming up.
Bottom of inning number eight set to go, and that'll give way to the third baseman, Matt Chapman.
Man, Chapman taking the first strike.
Probably a design take right there. They need base runners, so they're going to make him try to bring the ball in the strike zone.
That ball's going foul, and the count is 0-2 for Chapman. Another foul. The count still 0-2. He strike him out for the first out. And Team USA running out of outs. They have four more outs to go.
And it looked like he was late on a curveball. That tells me he gave up on it right to the very end. And obviously,
Turner out there on plate. Ball low. Turner having a bad series in these two game series, 0-4-7.
Bases are empty, one man out.
That ball's going to the opposite field. Center field is under the ball for the second out. Very two quick outs here for Dominican Republic. Fam coming to the play, 0-4-3.
Someone to make something happen.
Strike one from Fan.
And the pitch.
That ball's going straight to center field. Center field need to go back. But it's under the ball for the last out. And 1, 2, 3, go down, Team USA. Sanchez, Tatis, and Martes coming up here in the top of the ninth. Guys, don't go nowhere. Here comes Sanchez first. See, we're going to bring our closer to warm up. Here comes Sanchez. Be the first one
in
the outside corner. No, that's a ball outside. You know, in swing. Come on, dude. The count 0-2 for Sanchez. That boy is high, but making contact. And the count still 0-2 for Sanchez.
Here comes another 0-2.
That ball's going straight to third base. Easy grab. Easy throw for the first out. Here comes Tatis Jr. 2-4-4. The guy put his he put his team on top 4-3. Holding the swing, they asked the first. Yes, he compromised for the first strike. Third base is playing close to in the grass. Ooh, holding nine times. The count is 0-4-2 for Tatis.
One out, nobody on.
Tatis going to the opposite field. Harper needs to go back. Running back. Harper is there for the second out. What a performance for Harper right there in the right field. Wow. Martes 2-4-4. That guy responsible to pull this game 7-3.
Well down below the zone, which leads me to believe that this guy can hit it right off the shoe tops.
He's going to the gabby. That ball's going back again, but he's staying the field. Basie, another double from Team Dominican Republic. Two out, man in second base. The third double for Marte for this season. New pitcher Martin coming to the mound. You can see in three games these numbers, how they look for now. United States looking to maintain this game 7-3. Soto coming to the plate. No outside from Soto. Soto looking for the first hit on this game. 2-4-7 on this series. Only two hits. Soto hitting the ball in this series. Wow. That ball's going straight to second base. Easy grab. Easy throw to first base for the last out. We go to the bottom of the ninth, United States. Three more out to go to tie this game. To take the lead to win this game. Or good night. He called the closing pitcher from Dominican Republic. Those his number for now in this early season.
Set and the pitch.
Right in the middle for the first one.
He'll take that strike all day long. If they're going to take 0-0, he's going to pound that zone and get ahead. Much more susceptible down
there. B for the second strike.
With an 0-2 count now.
He didn't saw that ball passing by. He do the swing, but he saw something white by passing by. He come Hopper, 0-2 for Hopper. He compromised. Yes, he did. He didn't like the call. First half from Dominican Republic here in the top and the second and the bottom of the second. Ball low from Giancarlo. He doing the swing but not making contact, and this game, this count is 1-1.
Nasty slider right there. Always felt toughest pitch in the game. If you're a guy who likes to work the big part of the field, you are on that fastball middle.
He for the second one, 99. Wow, throwing a canyon.
1-2.
That was going straight to first base. He grab, running to touching the base for the second out. One more out to go from Team USA. This game still 7-3. Smith going to the plate. They got responsible to pull this team on top. 100 miles per hour for the first strike. But the pitching couldn't maintain the lead. Foul ball, the count is 0-2. Another foul.
Hey, I know this pitcher's
count still the same.
He's got the hitter down 0-2, but to this guy in the box, might want to just live on the
corners. That ball is going foul.
Bases are empty here with two men out.
A fly ball, two strike to center field, and this game is over. Good night, Team USA. Dominican Republic win this series. It was only two games. Oh, wow. What a two-game series. In Dominican Republic, half like seven or eight games straight. They are playing a hot baseball game. All right, guys. That's it for today. I'm going to continue here playing by myself. No more streaming for today unless you guys let me know. Yeah, I can come back. All right, guys. Still safe out there. Beautiful Monday to everybody. If you're working, have a wonderful day at work today, guys. This game, the final game, or the final score was 7-4. Dominican Republic won this game from coming from behind 3-0. All right, guys. This is your boy, JC. God bless you all, my friends. Until the next time.
They left two men on base. Time of the ball game, 3 hours and 18 minutes.